where you live at in that town?
No, I live, you know where Fountain Square is, that's where I'm at.
Yeah.
Oh, there by Shelby Street and State Street in between them.
I'll tell you a bit of history.
What's that?
I escaped from 25th Keystone.
Yeah, the juvenile boys school, yeah.
And that was over in Juvenile Hall, and they called JAD Juvenile Authority.
Oh, yeah.
And I was over by the Fountain Square, and there was people jumping in the fountain.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they were jumping in the fountain, swimming around in the fountain, and everybody was jumping in the fountain. And I said, yeah, who's here? They said, it's the end of the world. The Japanese.
Oh, no.
Yes, he surrendered. Right there in the fountain where I was on the fountain.
So that's where you were at when you surrendered, huh?
Yeah.
That's wild. That old fountain's still here, too.
There's a tunnel right in the middle of it, right?
Yeah. There's like three roads that go around it.
Yeah.
It's like in the middle of all the three roads.
And there's a train station right there. Is that the train station still there?
No, they moved it downtown. Yeah. Yeah, that's wild. You know a lot about this area, don't you?
Huh?
I said, you remember a lot about this area, don't you?
Oh, man, it was my heart there, man. It was my whole soul. It was about a CD.
Yep.
Wait, Philly, I'll tell you what song we play. Ready?
What's that?
Ha-ha-ha-ha, ha-ha-ha-ha, woodsacker. Yeah. I used to play that on the jukebox all the time, man.
That's great. You remember maybe down the road from there, Al Green's place?
Al Green's.
Yeah, it was a restaurant called Al Green's. Wasn't too far from the teepee there. They might have put...
Because that's where my mom worked.
Yeah, that's wild. How long did she work there, very long? Or?
I don't know. She just got out of prison. When she got out of prison in West Virginia, she hit some guy in the head with a pistol.
Yep.
He had to leave. So she left and went to Indianapolis with a Holland furnace. And they were drunk most of the time at party. And I was just those kids, but then they put me at the school got on fire.
This recorded call is from
the
California collection.
They still got school number 9.
I don't know if they do or not. I ain't been to school for a long time.
Yeah. They got on fire. They said I set it on fire. And they sent me the father's fault school